week is when I really started to feel connected to God more than I ever have in my whole life.
God has taught me that there is only one way to ever do anything, and that's through Jesus Christ.
Throughout this past week, I realized that I can't do it alone. I can't go through school and heartbreaks by myself, and I realized it's Christ who I need. It's Christ who strengthens me, and I'm looking forward to just using Him to be my lifeline.
With God has grown so much. I can say, like, I have a relationship with God, and I'm so happy with my life. Now there is rejoicing because of the power of Jesus Christ.
Something that Timothy Ateek said last night, which really hit home for me, and I know a lot of my cabin mates, he said, "You're not alone in whatever you're doing, because Jesus is going to walk with you, because He's a good shepherd, and He'll lay down His life for you."
God has taught me this week that no matter what I do, He will always forgive me, and that He always loves me.
It's not about other people, it's about you and your relationship with God, and just I've learned so much, and it's made my relationship with God a lot stronger, and that even through the hard stuff, He's always with you.
Brought me here and spoke exactly what I needed to hear again in the same safe environment of Camp Tejas, where people will just love on you and just hold you and say everything you need to. So Jesus has showed me not what a peace is, but what a passion for Him is, and how He will hold you close no matter what you go through.